Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today in this video I am going to share one of my recipe of homemade herbal hair oil which helps to reduce all kinds of problem. It is very easy to make and most of all very effective. So let's begin. Take a saucepan and add about 500 ml of coconut oil. And add 2 roughly cut gooseberries or amla. Keep stirring on low flame for 20 minutes. Coconut oil and amla has many benefits, like it strengthens the scalp and conditions hair, it reduces premature pigment loss from hair and also stimulates hair growth, also treats dandruff and dry scalp. After 10 minutes, bubble will start to form. You can see after 20 minutes, bubble will start to disappear. And after 25 minutes, oil will start to change its color. Once the oil changes its color, add 1 teaspoon of fenugreek seeds. Fenugreek seeds helps to treat variety of scalp issues like dryness of hair, baldness and hair thinning. Also, it hydrates the hair and strengthens the root. Once you add fenugreek seeds, keep stirring it for 2 to 3 minutes. And then add 10 to 12 curry leaves. Keep stirring it for 2 to 3 minutes. Curry leaves are rich in antioxidants and iron. It also helps in hair growth and prevents graying of hair, and it strengthens the hair follicles. Finally, at last, add 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds. Keep stirring for 2 minutes. Cumin seeds are rich in antioxidants and treat dandruff. Also helps nourish the roots of your hair. After 2 minutes, turn off the flame. Immediately after turning off the flame, filter it and transfer it to a glass container. I hope you will try out this amazing homemade herbal hair oil, and do comment below and let me know how you like this. Also, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.